In 2020, the total amount of transactions in the U.S., including sales of goods and services, equities and derivatives, loan proceeds and repayments, and gifts, was less than $299 trillion.